Every crisis is an opportunity to learn. Last couple of days, we saw some challenges happening in our Bangalore center, where some kind of power fluctuation led to device failures and AC being interrupted.
We are facing sleepless nights, and all of our hub managers are behind this issue just to resolve this on the priority. We are just sitting with 500 innovators with us, so 24/7 team is working out of Bangalore, out of Mumbai, Chennai. So we have a culture which is working for 24/7. We have different maps. We are tracking everything in terms of crisis. We are a bootstrap team. We have very small offices. People are working here from 24/7, passionately working over the crisis. We are not taking crisis in terms of a crisis, but yes, as a challenge which we have to rectify as soon as possible.
Being very honest with your customers is the most important thing, because once you are honest, you just go out there and be very honest and tell them that this is the crisis and this is the reason that this service is not being provided. And I've seen most of the times customers never ever outrage you, because they understand. And India being a country with a lot of infrastructural challenges, being honest always helps.
Innovate, the co-working space. Collaborate ideas, revolutionize work.